Yeah. Come out a bit fast, that one there.
Is it your first time doing this?
Pardon?
Yeah,
it is in fact, yeah. Believe it or not. Do you want some sprinkles on that, pal? That's 50 pence, pal, for you. Good man. See you later, pal. Have a good day. Easy on that clutch. Hey, it's got good suspension, hasn't it? I like my tandem, there's fuck all on that, it's just rock solid. It's a shame that it ain't the Monday and we can go to the schools and pull up outside school. Try and flog a few fucking ice creams then.
We're in Grimsby today. Something new, in an ice cream van. Because I've tried every job under the sun and I thought this is quite a quirky one, so here we are in sunny Grimsby.
Where's your ice cream at? I'm under some pressure now, it's fucking busy out there. I'm on it though. You see the size of the cube? It's fucking massive. It's fucking massive. I can't believe it. Is this a one-man job, this? Are you having me on?
I can't.
What's on that? Nuts?
Yeah, nuts, mate, yeah.
Nuts. Oh dear, sorry pal, I'll just whack it in there. Sorry mate. Yeah, I'll get a spoon with it, sorry mate, I'm just under pressure at the minute. I'm under pressure. You need a flake and all, yeah, just give me a second pal.
Back in there, you had none of this shit, it was just like a 99er. Now you've got a knickerbocker this, knickerbocker that. Menu's that fucking big, I don't know if I'm coming or going. No wonder everyone's got bloody diabetes in Grimsby.
You got a flake? Thank you very much. 3.50, 6, not 7, 8, 9. Thank you, sir.
Change.
You sure?
Yeah.
What?
Yeah.
Is that my tip?
Yeah,
thank
you.
That's the best one I've done yet, that.
Is that Kinder Breno, that one?
Kinder Breno. No, this is just a normal. Sorry. Is that not? No, sorry. I'll have that for my dinner. Kinder Breno.
That one there, yeah.
This
yeah.
one. Sorry, love, my bad. Look at that. There's so much to do, like there's so many different variants of ice cream. Thank you.
Spoon.
Of course, a spoon, yeah. I'll get it at the end of the day. Where's he fucked off to? Caramel. What's caramel?
I've been fired from every job I've ever had, but I'm not shy of trying something new. I'll just keep a straight mindset and just put my hand at all I can. And if I get fired, I get fired.
There we are, love. Oh, spoon, of course, yeah, sorry. Thank you very much. What's a bit more on it? Are you sure? I'll whack a bit more on it for you, love. I need my customers happy, don't
you?
You don't want ice cream? Oh, sorry, love. Don't take it off here. Are you sure? Thank you. Sorry, love. Them charms are staying off. We're going to the pub after this. It's just non-stop, you don't get a minute's rest. It's just like ice cream after ice cream, then you've got to take the money. Then once you get the money, turn them fucking charms off. It's just non-stop, but then like, there's just, there's so much to do. And my mind's like working, I'm trying to keep people happy. There's a fucking queue out of there, it's red hot. Kids are, don't worry. Anyway, I've done well. I'm happy with the job. This is like every kid's dream, isn't it? This. Every kid. When I were a kid, this is exactly what I wanted to do as a kid, and I'm fucking living it. Hiya, pal. Can I get it for you?
How much does it charge for a bowl full of ice cream?
£3.50.
£3.50?
For a bowl?
No, for a bowl.
A bowl? Oh, sorry, a bowl.
How much? Give you a bowl.
Yeah. I'll give you a bowl. Do you want to in it, pal? What do you like in it?
No, not really. I'm going to get you a big bowl.
Oh, you're going to get me a big bowl? All right. That's something new. Fucking hell, kids can have diarrhoea. Look at that. Bloody delicious, that. Anytime. That is a proper. Anytime, pal. Thank you.
It's my first day on job, so I'm just taking my time. I won't be long.
There you are. It's been a long morning. 15 pound change. I'm telling you, honestly, this machine has got a mind of its own. Oh. I had to keep my fucking workspace tidy and all. It's a messy job, isn't it? I thought cleaning gutters were a shitty job. Got some snakes here. Help yourself.
Well, you're not going to get away, Jay. You're giving all the profits away. Well,
just don't tell him. He's got no 50s left. I'm trying to work with fucking shrapnel. Oh, you lost your fiver. I'm working with shrapnel. I'm stupid enough, and he's giving me fucking 2p to work with. Blue sherbet, off the door. Coke and water, yeah. Do you want any ice cream today, pal? I don't blame you. Right, sorted. Thank you. Let's get them charms on now. Fucking hell, I'm living my best life here, mate. I'm so happy. Hehehehe